Well, that was the end. Many people, such as saviors or heroic beings for Junior and his friends, had their funerals, such as Ferret, Gerald, Mel, and Rob. They all did well and helped their friends, which made them have very gravestones, since they were more high quality and had honor on them. Bowser was honored and was given a nice old life. He never married or dated anyone ever again, to his honor for his wife, who he had lost. As a way that was a scary thing for him. Wally was scared from everything, but overall, he said it was a good experience. He was happy and proud that he defeated the evil Koopa Monster and did well for his friends. Junior did the best. He helped his friends go against the opposites and did much for his friends, mainly Joseph. He was very sad when Joseph was dead. He also defeated the evil boss, Baby Yoda. He was honored for himself for doing that. Honored is a word that I think I keep saying, but does it matter to me? Not really.
Last but not least, Cody.
Cody helped all his friends with his magic wand and his magic powers of healing and defeating other players. He did well and helped his team. He was happy for what he had done.
The end.